Let's begin. Go to your watchlist icon and click on the Create Watchlist option. Then enter your preferred name for this watchlist. Click on the watchlist icon again and select View Watchlist. Select the name of the watchlist you created in order to start populating your list. You can also drag your watchlist to the appropriate section. To start populating your watchlist, choose to click on a stock from your quotes screen and drag it to the watchlist window, or right-click on a stock from the quotes list and click Add to Watchlist. Once you have populated your watchlist, you can search for a particular stock in the search box. If you right-click on a stock, several options will appear in the drop-down list. If you double-click on it, this will automatically register as a buy action. Create and customize your own watchlist now. Happy trading!